When you receive a call, you will see a notification in the lower right-hand corner of your computer screen and an audible notification will play on your default device. Watch the notifications video to learn how you can set up Skype for Business to better hear notifications for calls. Please note that if you are using your computer to answer calls, you should have your headset plugged into your computer in advance of receiving a call. It does not work to plug your headset in when you receive the call. When someone calls you, an alert appears on your screen. To answer the call, click anywhere in the blue area. To reject the call and send the caller straight to voicemail, click Ignore. Click Options to send the call to voicemail. Click Mobile or Home to redirect the call to another previously set up number. Reply by instant message to send an instant message reply instead of audio or video. Please note, if the person cannot receive an instant message, you will see a notification. Finally, you can select Set Your Status to D&D to change your status to Do Not Disturb. This will send the call to voicemail and block you from getting more incoming calls. Remember to change your status to another option or choose Reset Status to receive calls again. When you're finished with the call, click the red phone button in the window or just close the window.